Hi, my name is Stephen McGee and I'm the author of Toxic Light. I'm here today to look into the electromagnetic fields of cordless phones that you have in your house. And here's a typical pair of cordless phones that you would find in somebody's house. And we're going to use a standard AM radio to look into the noise out of these phones. We're going to switch on the radio and what we can hear is just general static on the AM band. So we pick up a phone. One of the interesting things that you'll notice about these phones is when you press the buttons, they broadcast AM radio frequencies to our radio. So let's press a button. And we dial a number. Switch it off. So it's kind of interesting that when you're dialing on these phones that they are actually broadcasting AM radio frequencies. And the thing with AM radio frequencies is that they're just one of the many frequencies that will be being broadcast. And your hand is right in the zone where the frequencies are coming from. So your hand is going to be absorbing those frequencies. And it's somewhat of a concern, so let's see what else we can do with this phone. So let's open up the phone line and listen to the noise that the phone produces. So the static increased slightly on the phone. As you can see, there's electrical noise around these units when they're in operation. Fortunately, it doesn't seem too severe, but the frequency that these phones operate on, an AM radio can't detect. You need an electromagnetic field detector to detect the frequencies out of these cordless phones. But as we can see, as a basic check, the AM radio does actually pick up on the field. So let's switch off the phone. Put it back in its base and let's turn it off from the mains and see what happens. So you notice that the phones are still on battery operation. There's very, very little noise around these units and they're off. And one last final check is we'll look at the transformers. So to check the transformer noise, we'll do a basic scan and then we'll switch them on and see how they perform. So in this case, the transformers are making no detectable AM frequencies, which is good. So there you have it. These phones do produce AM radio frequency noises, and it seems to be most prevalent when you're dialing on the keypad. I hope you enjoyed this presentation, and I wish you the best of health. Thank you.